Here you can see where we cut down on our kale plant last week. You can see that there's new growth coming right here. So that is a good sign. So those leaves will start coming in nice and healthy.